My. What brings you here?
We heard fiends were coming from the temple.
And you just had to come running.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
I'm not even so sure there are any fiends.
You haven't checked?
I'm in the Youth League. Do you think they'd let me in the temple?
So now what? We giving up?
Let's take a look first.
You'll never get near the temple. The Youth League's blockaded the forest entrance. As they should. We can't have those temple vermin crawling into town now, can we? Besides, it spares me from having to see that sulky face.
Sulky face? Bartello?
Of course, he's with New Yevon, so naturally he's in the temple. But then it's really none of my business.
Then we'll make it ours. Besides, I'm worried about the fiends.
If you want to go that badly, I won't stop you. But they're turning people away at the gate. I'll distract one of the guards. That's your chance to run through.
I knew she was worried about him.
That leaves one. Let's wait for our chance and take it.
Yeah.
Donna said there was a hidden path.
Walk the treetops.
Okay.
The fiends?
We're holding them off, somehow. They're coming from inside. One after another. Oh! The fiends reach the town, they'll reach Donna!
They won't.
Thanks.
Donna wants to see you. Well, she didn't come right out and say it, but you can kind of tell.
I want to see her too. Even if we believe different things, I'll always feel the same about her. The time of the summoners may have passed, but I will always be Donna's guardian. I live only to protect her.
And you can say that with a straight face?
Donna!
Thank you.
No. I'm ready. Another hole.
Fortunately, I know everything.
So why were fiends coming out of the temples?
The fiends didn't come from the temples. They came from the chambers of the faith.
Right, exactly. But why?
I'm just a kid.
The holes in the chambers of the faith, were they there before?
No.
So the holes must be new, right?
There was one in Lovell too, a great hole.
But that one was made by a Vecnagon, wasn't it?
That's true, but they're connected somehow.
The holes are connected?
Yes, but it's more than just that. Somehow I think there are deeper connections.
Oh, that is deep, you know.
Distress call from Jose Temple.
Is it Kipple?
Looks like they got into some trouble trying to clear out the fiends.
Right! Here's the order!
Gar wings? Forget it. Let Gimple save himself.
What?
You.
Kessa y Meg.
Well, Yuna?
Well, we'll just have to charge him a little extra then. Go wings, let's go!
Can't we give him a discount?